This is your math gal, Julie Harland. Please visit my website at yourmathgal.com, where all of my videos are organized by topic. All right, we're going to solve another word problem using the techniques of solving right triangles. A building 600 feet tall needs a wire to go from the top of the building to the base of a tree on the ground. The angle of depression from the top of the building to the tree is 47 degrees. How long will the wire need to be rounded up to the nearest foot? All right, so we have a tall building and then we have a tree on the ground. So we're not going to really know if this is to scale or not, but let's say here's the building. And the building is 600 feet tall. So that's the top of the building, right? So we're up here at the top of the building. We're going to assume it's at the corner. Now, angle of depression, what does that mean? We know there's some tree on the ground and we have this angle of depression. So here's some tree on the ground. Let's say that's the tree. Angle of depression, just like angle of elevation, means from the horizontal, you're looking down. If you remember, we did a problem where we were looking up at a flagpole, word problem one, but now we're looking down. So looking down at this tree, what we mean is this angle here. It's always off the horizontal line, so it's not off the vertical line. Think of it being from the x-axis if you were to draw an x and y axis. So that angle of this is the angle of depression, 47 degrees. Okay, well that's not in the triangle that I see here, so we have to think about this. If this is 47 degrees, what is this angle right here? It has to add up to 90 degrees, right? So this is 43 degrees. So we know the height here, and what are we trying to find? We're trying to find how long the wire is. How about I call this W? That's the length of the wire down to this tree down here, right? Here's the tree. So what do I have here? I've got an angle. I know the side adjacent is a right triangle, of course, and I am trying to find the hypotenuse. So I have to think, what am I going to use, right, which trig function, where I know the side adjacent and want to find the hypotenuse. What deals with the side adjacent and the hypotenuse? And that would be the cosine. So I have a little more room here. I'm going to take this off now and, whoops, not all the way off. Here we go. Let's make the building look like it's tall and skinny. Here we go. So from here to here is 600 feet. All right, so the cosine of 43 degrees, that would be the adjacent over the hypotenuse, and the adjacent is the 600. And the hypotenuse, we're calling that W. That's what we're looking for. Now, of course, you could use X. It really doesn't matter what you use. All right, so you need to solve for W here. So you have to know how to solve equations like this. There's a couple ways of doing it. You could multiply. You could do cross multiplication first, or you could first multiply both sides by W and then divide by cosine of 43. Lots of ways to do it. But so far, we're going to show some steps here. You can, one way of doing it is taking the reciprocal of both sides. I don't know if you've ever seen this method. You could just say 1 over the cosine of 43 degrees is the same thing as W over 600. And now you can multiply both sides by 600. So you'll get 600 over the cosine of 43 degrees. There's lots of ways to solve for W. That's just one way. So that's what W is. So now we want to use a calculator, make sure it's in degree mode, since I've got it in degrees. So we've got 600 over the cosine of 43 degrees. And so get out your calculator and do it yourself. See if what you get. I've got 820.39 6, you know, on and on and on. All right, so it says, how long will the wire need to be rounded in the earth's fit? So we're not just rounding, we're rounding up to the nearest fit, right? Rounding up, because we want to make sure we have enough wire. So that's what we would say. We need 821 feet of wire. By the picture, that looks like, you know, maybe that's reasonable. If this is 600 and I drew this sort of correctly, the wire is going to be much longer than the height of the building. It has to be more than the height, obviously, right? Because it's the hypotenuse. Okay. This is your math gal, Julie Harland. Please visit my website at yourmathgal.com, where all of my videos are organized by topic.